but the bags are the same ones used by Talos Raka.
That's a stretch.
3 bombings in Prague in 6 months, Jensen. All of them after the leader of us. Here's your cane now. You're right on time. Agent Jensen was just agreeing that we need to bring Rucker in.
Quick snatch and grab. Should be easy enough.
So we've already decided he's guilty?
We just need to talk to him on our terms, not when he's surrounded by fanatics. Getting into Golem, Ark territory is fiercely defended. No one sets foot in there.
Not even the state police?
They can't.
Rucker wasn't forced into Golem City. He bought his way in.
Blackmailed would be more apt. He threatened to go public with evidence of a humanitarian crisis. One that the United Nations Security Council had swept under the rug.
Got them to force the Czech government to hand over part of the Utilek complex to him. A little bit of hush real estate, so to speak.
He stays quiet and guarantees safety for himself and his followers. Smart. So how do I get in?
I've made a deal with an ARC prospect named Tibor Sokol. Promised to get his family out of the complex, so long as he gets you past ARC's checkpoints.
You trust him?
We have to. It's that or nothing. Sokol will meet you at an apartment in the housing district, number 237. Any questions?
You ask me. Rucker sounds more like a savvy politician than a terrorist.
These days, lines tend to be blurred.
But Rucker was a highly respected doctor, with no military training. What am I missing here?
Rucker is a man of deeply held convictions, with an unshakable belief in his own righteousness. Doesn't take much to push a man like that to terrorism.
Man's a zealot.
He's a suspect. Just bring him in.
You really believe Ark is responsible for these attacks? For all of them?
Ark has had the means, motive, and opportunity every time.
Even Dubai? Rucker and the Coalition are still confined to Golem City. They have a heavy police presence keeping an eye on them.
Golem isn't a concentration camp. You grease the right palms, you can get the papers you need to come and go.
I find that hard to believe.
So get me the evidence to prove otherwise. Get to Talos Raka and bring him in, Agent.
Let's get this over with.
Let me know when you've got Raka.
Goddamn, Jensen. Every time I look at you, I can't believe the amount of jewelry you've got on. Tell me, how's that aftermarket shit working out for you?
Never better. Maybe you should reconsider. What with that limp?
Nah. I like my limp. Keeps me honest. Ready to light out.
Let's do this.
Good. Strap in.
Pre-game ritual you've got there. You getting pissed enough to end this guy yet?
I got a no-kill order.
Is that right? Would have thought he'd done enough to warrant extreme prejudice.
How far out are we?
Coming up on it now. Not many spots I can set her down. You got a preference?
Get as close to the ground as you can. I'll take it from there.
Whatever you say, boss. Together.
I'm fine. How close did you get me to our contact's location? I was in Unit 237.
Jesus, Jensen. I didn't put you on his doorstep. Residential sector should be just ahead of you. Me, I'm gonna switch to autopilot and have a coffee. Let me know if things get interesting.
You must submit to an identification scan.
Initiate security scan.
Welcome to Golem City, Clank!
Go down, you don't want to be on the streets. The police station will be here.
You people, now what? What?
But I'm here to see Sokol, he's expecting me.
Which one? My husband, Dushan, or his foolish brother, Tibor? I guess it doesn't matter which one. The police took them both to the Narrows to torture them for information they do not have.
It's been a rough day, especially here. I can see that. But maybe I can help. What happened?
Like you care. My husband is gone. Tibor said he had a way of getting us out of Golem City. A contact with... Wait. Who are you?
I'm the contact.
And maybe there is a chance?
There's always a chance.
I'm sorry. Normally they only take ARC members. Tibor is ARC. He has been taken before. But now, after the bombing, they come for Tibor. Dushan, he asks why, and then... they take my Dushan. He has done nothing. Nothing!
Do you know where they were taken?
I told you already. The Narrows. Instead of asking stupid questions, why don't you do something?
Hey, I can see you're upset. And you're right to be. But if you have information that can help me get you and your family out of here, please tell me. It's not too late.
I'm sorry. It has been very difficult. Tibor has been arrested before. He thinks ARC will keep him safe. The last time he was rescued by someone coming in through the ceiling of his cell. There are many places in Golem City that are unfinished. Maybe that can help.
I think it can. Thank you.
Adela.
Adam. Chicane, we got a problem. Our contact's been swept up by the police.
I heard about cops in Golem, Jensen. Your Interpol ID.
They're holding him in a place called the Narrows. I'll contact you after I find him.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Chicane, we got a problem. Our contact's been swept up by the police.
I heard about cops in Gollum, Jensen. Your Interpol ID won't get you any kindness with them.
That's all right. I didn't bring it with me. They're holding him in a place called the Narrows. I'll contact you after I find him.
Get out of here. Smart clank like you should know where he's not wanted.
Access granted. Anomaly detected. Access granted.
Have something here. Turn around and leave.
We have to stop it.
Last warning. I will shoot.
Anomaly detected. Access granted. Access granted.
Being here any more than you do. What do you expect? There was another bombing in Prague. We need someone to blame.
They're caged up like animals.
It's not right.
Son!
Left is bullet.
Authorized access all.
I gave up. Lonely.
Damn it.
Oh.
Start looking through the database.
Brother, watch it. The cops are everywhere today.
I noticed that. Are you Tibor?
Yes, you're late, Interpol.
I know. I spoke to your sister-in-law. She told me what happened.
Adila, is she all right?
It seems like she can take care of herself.
Yes, she can. You know, I can't help you. It's too dangerous now.
Tibor, I can get you out of here.
And then what? They go back to my housing unit and take me again.
And what if you're not there?
No, no. Please, that will just make it worse. They know who I am, they went after my family.
Interpol has promised to get you and your family out of here to safety.
Safety? There is no safety. Only tyrants who prey on the weak and the innocent.
All right, Tibor, listen. I understand why you can't come with me, but I still need to get to Rucker, or what happened to you and your family today will happen to others. I'll smooth it over with Interpol. Is there any other way you can help me?
There's a man, a smuggler, Louis Galois. He imports items for Talos, neuropozine, whiskey. He could get you in, but you'd have to do him a favor. He likes favors.
That's something. Any other ideas?
My keycard to get to Ark territory is gone. One of the cops took it. Probably still has it on him.
Thanks, I'll look into it.
Please, I know you don't owe me anything, but if you see my brother Dushan, help him. If anything happens to him, Adela will kill me.
Of that, I have no doubt. I'll see what I can do. Chicane, get a message to Miller. Sokol's backed out of the deal.
Why am I not surprised?
He's just looking after his family. Besides, it's not a complete wash. He gave me some options on how to get into Ark on my own.
Well, just be careful, Jensen. This arsehole obviously can't be trusted. Let me know when you're in.
Anomaly detected. Trace program access granted. Initiated. Access granted.
Let me know what may happen up there.
Maybe I'm not making myself clear here. I don't have your full attention yet. You don't want to answer my questions? Fine. A little warning, though. Ugh. This is gonna hurt. You think I'm fucking around here? You're pissing me
that away.
Thank you.
tells me I don't have your full attention yet. Want to answer my question? Hiding. A little warning though. You think I'm fucking around here?
Surely no other way.
You're pissing me off. All right, you hold me, little shit. This is how it feels when you hold out on me.
Stay sharp. These assholes might try something.
It doesn't matter if they're a grandmother or a schoolboy. If they have a log, they're a threat. Am I right?
I was saying that before the incident.
I can't believe they bomb our city and complain about their rights.
Exactly. Rucker talks about Augurites like they're a different race or something. Are their children born augmented? No, to hell with their rights. We should just get rid of all of them.
Anomaly detected. Access granted.
Mr. Jensen, this is Otar Botkoveri. I hear you are in the Utulek complex.
Keeping tabs on me, Botkoveri?
It is time for that favor you owe me. There is a shopkeeper named Galwa in the Sedri Markets. I want you to eliminate him.
I'm not in the assassination game.
How you take care of this problem is your business, but I expect you to keep your word.
And respect. Bust in there and clean them out. to earn respect. As well. Bust in there and clean them out. That is what I want to hear. That works for me.
Those cops won't be a problem anymore.
Too bad. I was just starting to warm up to them.
I can try and get some more down here if that's what you want.
No. It is better this happens now before I become too attached. You mind untying me?
Sure.
So, was it Tibor or Adela that asked you to help me? Or something else?
A man getting savagely beaten isn't something I can just watch, regardless of the reason.
Well, you know cops, right? Assholes do not need a reason.
I do know cops, and whether it's right or wrong, there's always a reason.
Look, all I know is that since the Ruzica bombing, the police have been cracking down on us hard. They suspect Ark, of course, but they're blaming every Og. For most of them, it's just another excuse to hurt us.
I thought you weren't a member of ARC.
My brother is. I just repair things for them sometimes. Heating units, security cameras. It is how I earn a living for my family.
Do you know if ARC was responsible for the Ruzica bombing?
No. And I do not want to know. After this, I am done with them. Being associated with ARC. Even if they are our only hope, it is not worth the pain. Look, you want to know what ARC is up to? You're going to have to ask them yourself.
Fair enough. How do I do that?
When you have robbed the man of all, the things, he is no longer the... He has no more of... Shit! Power? Something? Freedom? How does it go?
Are you feeling all right?
It is this week's passphrase. It is Selznick for Solzhenitsyn. Ah, I got it. When you rob a man of everything, he is no longer in your power. He is free again. Just remember the quote. It'll get you past Lubosch. He guards the way to the Ark elevator. Just repeat the quote, and he will let you in.
This'll help, thank you.
It is the least I can do. Thanks to you, I get to sleep in my own bed tonight.
Prison within a prison. That makes no sense.
Just leave me alone, Wrench.
Traitor.
Just walk away from
me. The devil has
me.
I didn't see anything. Nothing.
Go for some food right now.
I made the mistake of going ahead. And some armed goon threatened
me. You know how many kinds
of vaccinated before coming.
Too many. Not.
This is a pleasant surprise. I wasn't expecting any customers today, given the unpleasantness outside.
Are you Louis Galois?
I am. If this is a referral, may I ask which of my customers was impressed enough to recommend me?
Tibor Sokol.
Ah, poor Tibor. But how may I be of service?
Let's see what you've got for sale.
These are all the goods I have available. Nothing interests you?
Let's talk about the Diwali crime family.
Who are they?
They're the people running organized crime in Prague. Their second in command is a man named Otar Botkaveli. Heard of him?
No. I'm sorry, I haven't.
Well, that's too bad. I was hoping you could tell me why he wants me to kill you.
Shit! He wants me dead? Drunk son of a bitch!
Sounds like you're starting to remember him now.
Yeah, Otar. He just slipped my mind for a moment.
That's not the only thing slipping.
Fine, smart guy. I work for Otar's boss, the head of the Diwali family, Radich Nikolazi. I spy on Otar's activities for Radich. Shit, I just realized the other Pakhan, Konstantin, he died in the train station bombing.
You're thinking Otar wants to get the second spy, you, out of the way, and make a move against Radich.
I'm sure he'd love that. Those two have had their own private Cold War going on for years. But still, getting rid of me and Konstantin wouldn't be enough. Otar needs to gather more support in Prague and in Georgia.
But he could do it.
The only thing keeping him from consolidating his power is... well, me... But you're not really planning to kill me, are you?
No, I draw the line at assassination for would-be mob bosses.
Thank you. What can I do to repay you? Name it. Anything.
Vaclav Kolar. What's his connection to Radich?
Wait, I can't tell you that. Radich would kill me.
You said anything, unless you'd prefer the alternative.
Damn it. Okay. Radich, Kohler, and I have a trilateral arrangement. Radich has an augmented leg. You just became the fifth living person to know that. So, I get Radich his neuropazine, and Kohler maintains his leg. In return, Radich looks out for us.
He's not doing a great job of that. You're lucky Otar sent me instead of somebody else.
He won't stop with you either. I'd better get out of the country until this blows over. And I'll guess I'll have to retire the Louis Galois persona. Oh well, I had fun playing him.
Next time, try it with a French accent. Might be more credible. One more thing. Tibor said you can get me into Ark territory without worrying about any guards.
He's right. I'll unlock the security door at the back of this room. Beyond that, there's a ladder that'll take you where you want to go.
All right, thanks.
Is there any other way I can be of service? Perhaps you'd like to make a purchase and contribute to the Louis Galois Escape Fund.
I'll be on my way for now.
As you wish. But I hope to see you again.
Locavelli, it's Jensen. Your problem in the Udalek complex has been taken care of.
Good. I look forward to hearing the details. But that will have to wait, because I have other urgent matters keeping me busy at the moment. I will call you back shortly.
But it doesn't mean he's right.
Jensen, getting lonely up here. Got an update for me?
Yeah. I discovered that favors are like currency in Gollum City. We're back on track. I'm heading for an area called the Throat now. Should take me straight into Ark territory.
Good. I'll update Miller and do a flyby up ahead. Get you the lay of the land.
Copy that.
Market, just like you said it would be.
I got it, brothers. Now, let's see what we've got here. These little guys can be tricky.
Every once in a while, one of them will go off.
Even if you...
Should have tried cutting the blue wire.
If only life was that simple. You are lost, brother? It looks like you might have taken the wrong turn.
You must be the welcoming committee.
No. I am Marchenko. And Marchenko, he is more of a guardian. Like the hound at the gates of hell. Yes.
I'm not real big on the classics.
That is a pity. What a man reads can tell you more about him than his face. Can I give you a little friendly advice?
Sure.
Go back. Go home. There is nothing for someone like you here.
How do you figure that? You don't know me.
I know this place up ahead. We call it the Throat. And sometimes those get cut, yes? When outsiders come wandering in where they should not.
I'll take my chances. I just want to see where Ark hides out.
We are not hiding from anyone.
Tell that to the cops down below.
Do not listen to police and all their bullshit about Ark. Those Shluputia pricks are everywhere, breaking heads, making their mess, and we have to deal with it. Better watch yourself. They won't go easy on you either. Leash or no leash.
It's not right what the police are doing. Someone has to stand up to them.
Is that you? Because it takes a lot to step out of line and answer back. And once you do, there is no return. Not everyone has the courage to take up the fight.
You make it sound like you're in a war.
It is a war. On us. On every augmented human. You see that, don't you? There is a moment coming, and it will be soon, when all of us will have to choose a side. Anyone who does not will just be in the way. And that could get them killed.
I thought ARC was about preserving human rights, not advocating armed revolt.
Here and now, brother, it is the same thing.
What you're talking about, that's terrorism.
Is it? I thought we were just two men having a conversation, discussing the issues of the day.
Like your friend Rucker? I see him on the net. He feel the same way you do?
Ah, yes. Talos. He is a good man. Strong, intelligent, principled. You could learn a lot from him.
I admit, he's got a way about him. He talks and people listen. But is that enough?
He is no politician, if that is what you mean. Rucker gave up an easy life for our cause. He lives the struggle, just like the rest of us.
I respect anyone with principles. But in my experience, that doesn't get you much when the storm comes down.
Well, as much as a political debate stimulates me, you are pushing my patience, and I have work to do. You have had your warning. Get out of here, while you still can.
If that was your recruitment speech, I gotta tell you, it sucked. The way I see it, after the bombing, tide's turning against you. ARC has made itself public enemy number one.
Yes, it may seem that way. For now. Until then, Sergei!
Be careful in there, Shiny. Huh? Nasty rumors of a wrench getting scratches on his finish will scare the tourists away.
Yes.
We'll be seeing you.
Chicane, patch me through to Miller.
Give him a message. Patch you through. What am I, your fucking secretary now?
Jensen, I thought you were back on track.
I am. But I need you to run a name through ILANC. Viktor Marchenko. Got a feeling about this guy.
Fine. But remember, you're there for Rucker. If he's behind these attacks, everyone else will fall in line.
Initiated. Access granted.
evening. This is Talos Rucker. And it is time for the current events relating to the struggle for augmented rights.
Chicane, I'm in Ark territory now. That flyby show you anything?
First section seems to be a mass storage area. Viewer ahead, looks like Ark has repurposed it for living quarters. Or barracks, maybe.
Those two things have very different connotations, Chicane. Which is it?
Well, everyone in front of you is armed, so I'll let you decide.
Right.
They try to intimidate me, get me to bring them here, but I refuse.
Who?
Interpol. See, they're coming here.
The police know what happens to them when they come here.
Not the police, Interpol. I think they mean to arrest Talos.
Relax, Sokol. If Interpol needs to learn the same lesson we taught the police, we will be glad to teach them. We will go to any lengths to protect Talos. Now go. Go keep your eyes open, and we will handle Interpol together.
Sokol.
Bože. It's you, I...
We came to you in good faith, with good intentions, and asked for your help. When you backed out, I defended you, and this is how you repay me? Why?
You're right. It's true. But I had no choice. Can you keep my family safe? Can you guarantee that? No, of course not. So, I do what I think is right, and if it costs me my life, at least I have done right. Can you say that?
I'm here to get answers and find out who's behind the bombing. If I succeed, maybe I can protect your family, and a lot more like it. All you've done is put more families in jeopardy.
You're right. I know it. Just go. Do what you came to do before I change my mind. Go!
Police will not be happy until they have Talos in custody. You
have a lot to do.
You should think about signing up.
What counts as proficient?
You think the police will try to come in here?
No. Not after what happened to them last time.
They have training, we do not.
Just stay calm. If anything happens... The police will not be happy until they have Talos in... You think there is only one way in?
Days of weapon training.
Where did the police go? Did you tell us safe?
No matter the cost.
coward.
We are
out
of
time.
How unfair it is that we get to sleep in nicer places than the people we're supposed to be helping?
Yes. But the whole world is unfair.
What kind of an answer is that?
Listen, if my quarters were big enough for every homeless person in Ufule, I would let them in. Is unfair.
What kind of an answer is that?
Listen, if my quarters were big enough for every homeless person in the pool, I would let them in. But it isn't.
To live. Thank you.
Jensen, how's it going down there?
Still working my way through the living quarters.
Picking out a place for you and the missus. I could see it now. You settling down, growing a great rusty beard, raising a few toasters.
She's taking that on the road, she came.
What's that? You're cutting out.
What kind of an answer is that?
Listen, if my quarters will be big enough for every homeless person in Ukule, I will.
Marchenko's new buddy seized it before I could even think.
Kurva! They must be planning something big.
Yes, exactly. And with all the morons we've recruited lately, no
one.
Jensen, how's it going down there?
Still working my way through the living quarters.
Picking out a place for you and the missus? I could see it now. You settling down, growing a great rusty beard, raising a few toasters.
Just take her out on the road, she can.
What's that? You're cutting out.
I doubt the police will follow the law in this case.
How can you tell what the police are doing in the
Ukule? IGIS News, the global leader in fair, unbiased, and impartial reporting. And now for a close look at the events making headlines around the world. Here are our top stories. Turning now to business news. Sources inside the Santo Group let slip this morning that billionaire CEO Daniel Ramos is once again touring Asia.
Bob just told us guilty. We have no chance.
Brown has been positioning the ambitiously innovative
future. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
If you have a lot to do.
I can honestly tell you this. When completely.
Anomaly detected. Access granted.
And I fear the repercussions will test our resolve, the strength of our convictions. We have been cast as the villain once again.
The police will not
despite
be happy
our denials, our protestations, despite our dedication to the peaceful advancement of our cause, despite the fact that some of our own were killed in the attack at Rosica Station, fear has blinded our accusers. And although I know that many of you are fearful in the wake of such violence,
anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Talos safe, no matter the cost. Common area, kitchens and gym clear.
Have conviction in power. We have a plan.
That lazy bullbat's over there. Got anything?
This most recent act of senseless violence has at our feet. At the feet of all augmented. Not simply Ark.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
The strength of our convictions. We have been despite our desires, our protestations, despite our dedication,
access granted.
Of our cause, despite the fact that some of our own were killed in the attack at Rosica Station.
The police will not be happy until we have.
Safe and sound. Come on, guys, focus. You can't find anything.
You see that lazy booger from over there?
Chicane, you with me?
Thankfully, no. What's your progress?
I'm through the living quarters. Looks like I'm into some kind of operations area now. My gut tells me Rucker's gonna be above all this, someplace high and defensible.
Better find an elevator, then. I'll update you with extraction coordinates when I have them. Chicane out.
to visit the other districts. Walk around us.
I have not seen him do that in weeks.
No. No, it is like he is... like he has given up.
He better not have. Talos is the reason I joined ART. And if he cannot find a way out of this nest, then I am not sure there is one. I have not seen him do that in weeks.
No. No, it is like he is... like he has given up.
He better not have. Talos is the reason I joined ART. And if he cannot find a way out of this nest, then I am not sure there is one.
Should I do anything besides control? I could smell him coming.
Would love that.
Not, no. But you ever get the feeling someone else is pulling the strings around here?
You need some sleep, man. You're getting paranoid.
What if we did blow up Ruzinka?
You think Talos would allow that?
Probably not, no. But do you ever get the feeling someone else is pulling the strings around here?
You need some sleep, man. You're getting paranoid.
Check it out.
cooperate with the boomer. Show them spot.
Wish Talos had denounced it.
Shut up. More strongly.
I fear we will never get some to reconsider their hate.
We are being framed.
Rucker himself still refuses to allow anyone but Arthur to
are being framed.
Thank you. Someone back there?
Of them have benefited. Squad worthless.
Now what?
Nothing. Nothing but the core.